Not to melt up the for now. The roads are like much drier compared to like previously when they're like still quite a bit of water on them. And so yeah, the roads are much drier so far. So anyways, we shall see what happens next and just let go from there.